Now I'm very hungry. Waiting for ramen. Very very hungry right now. So we are at A Ramen. Open 24 hours. It's 10:31 p.m. Not 4:31 p.m. นะ no 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 so here we can choose how we want the ramen. We can choose by chashu, we can choose by saltiness, how soft the noodle is, how spicy. We can choose any customize. You can customize the ramen. You can add side dish, add on. Really good. You can have chashu, garlic, soup. Yeah, many, many things.
We're getting set A, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Set A.
Okay. We order ramen. Two bowl of ramen. Calling the waiter or waitress. เดี๋ยวพริกขอแยกนะคะค่ะขอบคุณค่ะค่ะ
waiting for our food to arrive. I'm very hungry.
The green tea arrived. I'm very thirsty. Very thirsty. Ice green tea. So fresh. Very fresh.
Okay.
Oh, this syrup. Very sweet. You can add in your green tea. Green tea is very plain, no taste, very bland. Just green tea taste. Okay. Yes. The food arrived. I'm very excited. I'm very excited. Very excited to eat. Ramen with chashu pork with some fat and egg. Here, very soft noodle. Just mix everything. Good. Very good. We are Thai, no? Thai people like to eat chili, spicy. But it is very spicy. I cannot eat too much. Tomorrow I have stomach pain if I eat too much. This is enough. Already enough.
Why do you think Thai people have their accent?
Because it's easy, really easy to speak like this. In school, we learn like this. The soup has many sesame seeds. Very delicious. Very good. So good. I love it. Love very, very much. This is gyoza. It's Japanese dough with pork and some vegetable inside, and also some sauce. You dip and eat. Very good. They have the seaweed. Fresh seaweed. Very crunchy. Very good with ramen. You try. Test your ramen getting cold. The soup have many sesame seed.
To sound like native English speaker, follow us and subscribe. Thank you.